Rodrigo, thank you. Meanwhile, in Evangeline Parish, deputies were called to shots fired at a high school homecoming party Sunday. When authorities arrived on John F. Kennedy Avenue, they found multiple shell casings. Police learned that multiple suspects approached the party and started shooting at the students. Fortunately, no one was struck by the gunfire, but two cars and a home were hit. The investigation continues.